Alright, right now we are on Morgan Pike in Berkeley. Alright, we're in the Pants Body Shop.
Oh.
This is some Camden High shit. Like, if you didn't go to Camden High, you don't know what it's about. If you didn't go to Wilson, you don't know what it's about. We're from the legendary, original Tarantini's Pants Body Shop. You know what I mean? Like, when you get to Camden High, they had the trucks out there. Go downstairs and get a cheese joint or a pepperoni joint or whatever. That's all they had at the time, was cheese and pepperoni. But it's like pizza and a ball fried, you know what I'm saying? And that was the staple of the Camden High School teenagers' diet. You know what I mean? Maybe that's what shaped the rhyme skills and all that. And we had those, you know what I mean, combined with maybe the Ted's Belly Busters, or we went to Ernie's, or we went to Donkey's, or if cats had cars and they dipped off the McDonald's. You know what I mean? He was eating a Panzerotti more than likely for lunch. Every day for lunch when he was at Camden High School. Alright? This is Phil, one time signing off.